All right, real quick. Early in the morning, how you doing? Lamont Stuckey, Slow Bucks. I want to talk to you about Slow Bucks. I come from a generation when, you know, we pick up cans, we save pennies, and, you know, you cash that in. And then you make do with that. I'm from where you could take $2 and turn it into 20. A lot of people are looking for that instant cash. I know a lot of people that run to the casino or scratch tickets, and I know I might be repetitive with that, but everybody's kind of looking for a quick fix. I grew up with a lot of people that play the numbers. You're hoping on that. You're banking on that, right? I mean, the slow grind is where it's at. Now, I'm not saying don't go to work. I'm not saying, but you know those people who cook the meals on the weekend? Slow grind, huh? You know that man that come fix your house every time you call him, but he won't come right away, but he comes. Slow grind. He's doing something else. He's multitasking. Same thing, man. You got to figure out something to get you some slow bucks. But they add up, right? Hey, let me tell you something. Go get you a jar. Matter of fact, after you drink some juice, turn that into your jar. Rinse it out, though. You don't want sticky money, right? Put your chains in there. Start collecting your chains. You ever heard of the compound effect? Let me ask you this. If you were able to get $3 million for the month, or a penny that over the month would double every day, which one would you pick? I'm pretty sure I know everybody's answer, right? You want the millions. But really, in all actuality, that penny at the end of the month will generate $7 million. So, which one is the one that you really need to be going after? Which one is the one that you need to focus on and concentrate? It's the small things. That's why I said slow bucks. It's the small things that get you to where you want. Consistency over a long period of time will get you to where you want to go. I have this work ethic that I have right now because when I was younger, it was the little things. I wasn't good at math, so I had to work harder at math. I sucked at my comprehension and reading, so I had to read more. I don't like talking to people. I was the only child, so I got to talk to people. I'm the only child. You got to conquer your fears. And little by little, you'll get better. Now I could talk to anybody. Now math and money is my number one thing. By the time I got to college, I definitely was in calculus. I think I was in calculus. I might have even graduated high school in calculus. I don't know. I flipped it around, y'all. That's what I'm saying. Constant, little by little. You don't see me a lot. You see me on the social media. That's probably it. Because I'm to the brick by myself, learning, doing what I got to do to make it little by little growing, little by little growing. So it's the slow bucks, man. Slow bucks can consist of anything, too. It doesn't have to be just money. It's the little thing, the little gains, you know. Through your pain, you have to get gains. So go through more pain and get the gain. I thought my time ran. I started blinking and stuff. Time running out. But yeah, do your pain. Go through more games, man. Leaders breed leaders. Get it, man. I see you from the mud to the top, man. We built these things, man. We built things from the bottom up as a society, as a people. So it's not hard. If you're having a hard time, don't look at it like that, man. Go get it. You can do it. If you're over many, man, contact me if you want anything. Let me know.